south side of town until her landlord showed up with $200 bills. A notice of eviction on the other hand. Now she don't live there no more, and everyone thinks he drowned. I pulled into Mecklenburg on them trains, into a station that was flooded when they opened up the dams and broke their connections to the railway lines so they could blast into the quarry for every load of granite. We got a ton of worry. One night at the diner over eggs, over easy, she showed me the length of her legs. But that gold-plated cross on her neck, it was real. And you don't get that kind of money from pushing me. I should have told him that you were the one for me, but I lied to most any drifter who's looking for work. Is too weird. I met your sister and I married her in July, but if only to be closer to you, Caroline. Percy and I moved down the street until we lost two pretty girls. One was seven, one was three. Older man in Caroline owned a house right up the hill where we laid those babies down so they could still see our house. Suspicion got the best of old Alderman Hayne. He owned an auto parts store off the interstate. But the Lord took him home in July, and then Rose spilled the beans on the day that he died. And we was in trouble. I should have told him that you were the one for me, but I lied, tied up to concrete at the bottom of the quarry with a tattoo on his heart that spelled out Caroline. He was silent, but his rosary, well, it drifted into custody of a sheriff that was just deputized.